Today we are going to learn about midpoint problem in lines. So it is problem number 37 from CAD solution book. So you can see in this problem, draw the projections of a line AB 90 mm long. So here they have given true length of line, okay, and find its true and apparent inclinations. We have to find out, that is theta, psi, alpha, beta, everything. So with HP and VP, when end A is on HP and 20 mm in front of VP. So for the end A, they have given the distances, and for the midpoint M, it is 20 mm above HP and 40 mm in front of VP. So now first we are going to draw XY line, then for the end points we are going to draw. Okay. So X, VP, HP. So NDA here, you can see that NDA is on HP and 20 mm in front of VP. So 20 mm in front of VP. So here we are going to draw an locus line. So this distance, it is 20. Okay, for the midpoint we have 20 mm above HP, 20 mm above HP here, and 40 mm in front of it. Okay, 40. So here also we are going to draw an focus line. Okay, so I'm going to mark a middle point here. This is M dash, and here we have M. Okay, so middle point it is drawn. So now we have true length of line, it is 90. So half means it is 45. So we have to consider. So 45 length I have considered. And here from this point on the XY, I'm cutting first arc. Okay. So now we have to join. So we can extend it. Can extend it another 45 mm. So extend it. So this is A dash and this is B1 dash. Now here we are going to draw another locus line. Okay. And this is having the length of 90. So it is having a length of 90 mm. Now same way, so we already measured 45. So from this end here we are putting back. So this is E. So we are going to extend this. Here. So this is B2. Okay. So another locus line, and this is having the length of 90. So now we have to find out the apparent length. So we have to project it from B1 dash till the middle point of L. So where the locus of L is there, till here we have to extend. So from this end to here, measuring this length, so we have to cut the arc. So now we can find it. So this is B. Okay. So we have to extend from here till the locus of M. Okay, so till the locus of M, we have to extend. So measuring from this length, we have to cut the arc. Can you show the animal direction here? So we have to, we are extending it. So this is A. Now in the same way, so we are going to extend from this A till the middle point of M here. Okay. Now measuring this length to here. So we have to cut the arc till the locus of A. Join it here. Again, from extending from this point to the locus of M. Okay, measuring this length, we have to cut the arc. So this is the direction in which it is cut. Now from here to here, so we have to join. Okay. So this is V dash. Now we have to find out the angles. So you can see that we have to find out the angles here. So true length angle, that is theta, we are having 25 degree, and alpha we have around 29 degree. Same here, psi we have 26 degree, and beta we have around 31 degree. Okay, so this completes the problem. So can like the video, share it, and subscribe for the channel, and hit on the bell icon.